Darkness, my old friend. See if it works now. Saying that, they won't know Daily Gamers, fucking. Fucking. That I'm broadcasting. Ah, shit, it did as well, didn't it? Wait, did you want it though, yeah? I'm not ass, mate. One sec. Fucking. Nah, surely I can take my voice off, like. Well, what's he gonna fucking do if I'm on my stream? Well. The most that's gonna happen, he's gonna message me saying you talking about me. Need this shit, mate. Hij laat hem echt over de shippen voor de game. De. Listen, je zegt lad need the shit one sec. Oh, hello, lad. Hello. Jay. Let's fucking go, mate. Let's fucking go. First game on the day, mate. If I lose, I go to...
Hi, everyone. Yeah. It is an absolutely splendid day for football, and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Both teams will no doubt be looking for a quick start. So important to get focus from the off. Really looking forward to this. Hopefully it won't disappoint.
And a fine tackle. And there to intervene.
Sorry.
Eusebio. And that's a corner.
What? Check that.
And the short option preferred. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Considering the form book, Lee, Kylian Mbappe has got to be taken seriously.
Well, basically, you've got to keep him out the box because he's got such a brilliant finishing ability that you give him half a yard, he will score. So keep him as far away from your goal as possible.
Top-class defending. Now they've won possession back. What can they do from here?
See.
Foul there. Free kick awarded. James Tavernier. Kessier. And it's with Eusebio. And they are on the move again. Must take the lead here. And they
have.
You've got to say, it has been coming. The opening goal of the game then. Adama. Here's Renato Sanchez. Marco Reus.
Taken
away. Kessier. Pele. Moving the ball effectively. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. A fine reading of the situation.
Nah.
Good work to regain possession. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Nelson Semedo. Chance to do damage. And he takes it on.
Oh, the damn it, he hit the post!
And fouled only by the post, Lee.
Well, how close can you get? He's 3 inches away from scoring.
Eusebio. Useful looking ball. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Adama. Marco Reus. And the keeper can guard.
Ah, you cunt. That's two watching. I don't know the other ones. Two.
Pele.
No, I'm not out.
Tariq Fosu. It is a decent looking attack here. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Determined defending. Mbappe. Here's Renato Sanchez. Marco Reus. Mbappe. And will it be the leveler? Oh, marvellous defending to deny him.
Ah.
A good effective pressure high up the pitch. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage.
Mbappe.
Chance here.
Get in, Mbappe.
Thrilling stuff here. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece.
Yeah, I've been better to you, man. Yeah, isn't it?
Kessier. Henry.
That's Sammy, that's all of it.
Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Using his physical strength to shield it. Pele.
Jolt that, lad.
And now Eusebio. Just couldn't get it through.
It's Pele, lad, the slivers for you.
Intense pressure.
Nah.
Mbappe.
Here's Renato Sanchez. Joe Gomez. Marco Reus. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And still looking for space. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. Reus taking this one. Insufficient accuracy with the header, Lee.
Yeah, he got there as well. It was all about could he get it on target, but when you see how far he missed, wow.
Fosu. Well, that is how to play advantage. Options in the middle. James Tavernier. Kessier has it. Pele. Eusebio. My
what
goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Played into the center of the box. Marco Reus. Adama. Couldn't keep it. The first half here comes to an end.
I love the old one, not me. Fucking die for this team. On one half time. So happy Liverpool got beat me.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway.
Bender. Wah, wah, battle.
Kessier. Just cutting off the supply.
Sounds normal, or?
Emre Can.
Yeah, it should be, to be fair.
Here's Renato Sanchez.
Mbappe.
Well, visionary passing. Mbappe. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Eusebio. And back with Neymar. Still passing it around with authority. And they will be awarded a free kick for that.
No, how the fuck that was a foul.
He goes short. Rooney. Kessier. Can he finish?
Oh, fuck's sake. 2-1.
To put them in front again. No less than they deserve. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Well, they have it again. Far from a good pass. And this is Reus.
Fuck off, Kessie.
Well, defensively. Wayne Rooney. Well, not very clever defending. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Throw-ins given. Has the strength to hang on to it. Clean challenge. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. Over it comes. Pressing high to win the ball. Making progress. Well, disappointing end to the move. Emre Can. And possession given away. Rooney. This looks threatening. Not to be this time. Now the attack fizzled out. Kessier. Eusebio. And he read it well.
Fuck's sake.
Kessier. Well, a good tackle.
Fuck's sake. It's been an even game, to be fair.
Pelé. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game.
What a... How the fuck's that in?
And they are on the move again. Can he finish this? He can't hold.
Oh, lad, fuck off. It's bullshit, that. Gonna score too, really. Oh, he fucking went down the middle too. Yeah, shit, pen, lad. Yeah.
Converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence, and they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Can he do it? Pelé, and here's Wayne Rooney.
Fall in it goes.
The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't let this slip now. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
80th. Everton's just bouncing to him now, lad.
Marco Reus.
Well,
and back with
that.
Reus. It's with Williams. And now they have the ball back. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Moving it forward. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Wayne Rooney. Eusebio.
Look at that.
Superbly. Well, it was completely miscontrolled. Rooney. And Pelé on the ball. Oh. And return to Pelé.
Barrison, if it does.
Can he make it count? Virgil van Dijk with the block. And firing it into the area.
Oh, I just did it.
High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that. And it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down. And he's very, very unlucky.
Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that.
Right, like they're in a 4-1, they're passing on a backward.
Well, the stoppage time situation, 1 minute here.
Whack him.
And the emphasis is on creativity. And the keeper's in trouble. Oh, in it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history books as a home defeat.